Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
I would like to welcome all of the parents, thank all of the teachers for their efforts, and congratulate you, the students, for your hard work this year. You have completed another milestone on your educational journey. Think back to all of the years that prepared you to get to this point. Each grade, you made new friends and learned from many different teachers. This year especially was hard due to the circumstances caused by COVID and the safeguards we were required to implement for your health and safety. You now will be moving on to high school, joining each other as the class of 2024. There will be many activities, sports, clubs, and learning experiences. So I congratulate all of you on this accomplishment and look forward to seeing you next year for your final step along your journey at the North Bergen School District. Congratulations.
Lincoln School students, graduates, you hold a place very close to my heart. 20 years ago, I was a principal of the building, and Lincoln School was great then and is even greater now. I wish I could be there to see you graduate, but this year has been very different from any other year we've ever had. So I wish you well in all that you do, and may you all be very successful in high school. Good luck.
Students, staff, and parents, today is a day to be thankful and to be inspired. I am extremely honored and humbled to have been chosen as the valedictorian of the Lincoln School Class of 2020. For the last 8 years, we have been on track for today's celebration. We have received a great education thanks to our fine teachers and administrators. We are prepared to move on and to take on whatever challenges come next in our lives. Fellow graduates, I want you to know what a great gift it is to be as prepared as we are, because not all schools offer such an advantage. Here, we have had a high degree of academic excellence, and whether you intend to continue your education or not, you will benefit from what you have learned. Some of us will be at North Brigham High School, some of us will be out of town. Either way, I am confident that we will lead with power, and that is something I stand by. Some succeed because they are determined. Others succeed because they are destined, and others from being courageous. We, the graduating class of 2020, are determined. We have been through thick and thin, and we made it through this day. We're even graduating at home. We have to thank our wonderful teachers and staff for providing us with this education unique to Lincoln School, online and offline. We must be grateful for being able to receive such an education for free and being able to expand our horizons. Often on graduation day, we look outside for heroes, but I see them right here among us. I have seen in my years at Lincoln School that we do not have to look far for inspiration, and that we each have the potential to make an inspiring contribution to others by being true to our values and committing ourselves to lofty goals. When you leave here today, celebrate what you have accomplished, but look forward with an eye toward how you, too, can be the inspiration for others. We also have to be thankful for our families. These past 8 years have presented us with a lot of ups and downs, and it is good to know that we have had our families in our corner, supporting us along the way. We would not be here without their help and continuous support. We are definitely going to need them for the next coming years. Finally, we could be thankful for each other. The friendships that we have made here will last a lifetime. In the same way we have supported each other and helped each other succeed in these years at Lincoln School, I hope we will continue to provide support and encouragement for each other in future endeavors. Now, what can we be inspired by today? Personally, I'm inspired by our guidance counselor, Miss Inglis. Your office has been a sanctuary for all of us since first grade. It's a safe haven for everyone, no matter how old they are. We must also thank Mr. Sackle for supporting us throughout the years and caring for us like we are his children. He always works hard and encourages us to be the best person we can be. Finally, we must remember our teachers at the Lincoln School staff. Without them, we wouldn't have this education we are lucky to have today. Thank you from the bottoms of our hearts. Always remember what Walt Disney used to say: all our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. Congratulations, class of 2020.
Close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting up for me, that I call my own. Through the dark, through the door, through what no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we designed. Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me away. I think the world can be a vision of the one I see. A million dreams are falling tempting. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. The special things I compiled, each one there to make a smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care because of me. Run away to the world that we desire.
Class of 2020, you are officially graduates of Lincoln School. Congratulations, you earned this day, and we are all so proud of you.
Change of heart. If I hold on to the memories and use them to guide me, will you be right here beside me? Everything I know is behind me. I'm starting a new life. I just don't want to say goodbye. Sun has set on everything we know. Friends we've made, I don't want to let go. After everything that we have learned, it's our time now, it's our turn. If I hold on to the memories and use them to guide me, will you be right here beside me? Everything I know is behind me. I'm starting a new life. I just don't want to say goodbye. The lights go dim as we suddenly see it's time to find. If if I hold on to the memories and use them to guide me, will you be right here beside me? Everything I know is behind me. I'm starting a new life. I just don't want to say goodbye.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Damn, who knew? All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know, we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
You both go out your way and the vibe is feeling strong. And what's small turn to a friendship turn to a bond. And that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first, then the line will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be drawn. And that line is what we reach, so remember me when I'm gone.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
So let the light guide your way. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always lead you. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it.